Good morning to all my wild plant people. This is a plant a lot of folks love to hate. It can give 85% of people a pretty nasty rash, but it is an important food source for many species of birds, including cardinals, chickadees, quail, woodpeckers, and warblers. What's it called, you ask? Well, it is poison ivy, toxicodendron radicans. Poison ivy berries are toxic to humans, so unless you're a bird, please don't go in for a taste. Now, enjoy the rest of this video. Bye!